Hello YouTube, Mental Mega here, and I'm posting a video again. Wait, let me do this. Okay, there we go. So, today's video is going to be on more Legos. Please comment down below what else I should do. I am gonna get a screen camera for, the video games at one point. But, yeah. Other things. I will be making more slime though. So yeah. Today is a Lego folding tech chair, you could call it. It has a lot of cool things on it. And most of these things you might not have, but that's okay. And in all of my videos, all these Legos, it doesn't matter what color, like say this is blue, you don't have to have blue. You can have red or white. I don't care. I know I'm not racist for saying that. Okay, so we're gonna start with you need one of these. It's a 3x2. Any color. Of these weird things. Don't know how you call them, but I don't know. You should call someone. Then just make another one of those. Put it on. So it's going to look like that. Then you are going to take, you can put on literally anything that looks cool. I just put these two little things because I like them. Then you're going to want to put on a little chair, any color. Just put the chair right there. Okay, now I just folded it like that. Take a bunch of it in and out. Okay, then you're going to take one of these weird things, one by one, I guess? Call them. Put them together. Put a weird, cool thing on them. It doesn't matter which side, really. Make another one, put another. I got those. Then you are going to take this thing you made, take one of them and put so this under, then do the same for the other side. Should look like that. Okay, this is kind of tricky, but you might not have all these. Okay, give me a second. There's a lot of pieces on this. So it's this, it's two of these, hooked onto one of those little clamp things, and that little clamp thing is hooked onto one of the things that we made already. Okay, then you're going to want to put, I just put this, gonna want to put that on the big space if you have any other square things. Then I put a computer pad underneath it. If you have anything else, you can. Then I put this little airplane thing, you could call it, at the bottom. Okay, now you're going to want to take this, and you're going to want to stick that little bottom piece onto that little studs. So right there. Like that. Then once you have this, you can fold the computer. Hold these a bit, and it looks like that. The person sitting there, they can watch all these screens. The way I did this is, it's just like, fold this like that, push the computer up, so it's like a regular computer. Fold these a bit slanted like that, and fold these in a tiny bit, like that. And the way you fold it is you push in this, so it looks like that. Then you push in these little things, so it's like that. So you, it's like the computer pushed in, then you pop in these, and these go in and out, so you just put them in. In-N-Out Burger. I don't know why I said that, I just thought of it. So, yeah. If you're new to my channel, subscribe. And if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Like I said, comment down below. And,